Hey, how's it going? I still don't have a new headset, but my husband's like, we'll go out today. We'll see about getting you one, and we'll see about getting RAM, too. Alright, give me a second to focus. I have to shift my movement fingers off the cursor keys and the numeric keypad to the actual WASD. So, found a walkthrough that I'm quite satisfied with. Hi. Hey, baby. God damn, you look sexy. And, we're gonna go with that. I forgot the guy's name. I think it's Andrew Kooth. Anyway, if you're curious which one it is, it's okay, facts. So, we're gonna go find the hidden Beck base. God, look at that. Look at that. That's a wrestler's butt right there. Alright. Hell yes, we take Karth. We always take Karth. Yes. Now. This way. So if I remember correctly, we're supposed to go to the upper city. Why do you do that? Why do you turn me around? Those fucking droids. I can't. Where the fuck is... Oh, no? Will he warp in soon? A car? Car? Why am I alone? What the hell? Do you know what's going on? I don't. We accepted Karth into the party, right? Hi, how you doing? Come on, let's go. That's much better. I think I may not have hit an okay or the ad or some. Hey. Whoops, this guy. It's not you, it's me, really. Da-da. Okay, that doesn't go anywhere, so we need to go this way. Hello, Mr. Sith Trooper. These fucking protocol droids. Get away from me! I will be in the center. Need over here, right? This one? Upper City North, okay. Straight across? North Apartments. Is this right? I keep expecting a click, but... Hey, buddy. Okay, I'm curious. I think I've been in here. Let's check. Yes. Hey, Karth, if you know where the hell I need to be, you could just pipe up and tell me. I would listen to you. Oh my god! Perfect!
Yes, what's on your mind?
The game knows!
You do. Well, fair enough. What do you want to discuss?
Hmm. Damn, I didn't save. Crap. We have the auto save, so we can always go back to that in case I screw it up. So, issues you have with me, or we didn't finish our conversation last time. Let's try this one.
I knew you wouldn't understand where I was coming from. Let me try and explain. You're probably one of the most skilled women I've ever met. You've saved my butt more than once, and I'm lucky to have you here to help me. No question. But that doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop watching you being wary. I'm just not built that way. Period.
What are you watching me for? I know.
I don't know that yet. Like I said before, it's probably nothing, but I've been betrayed by people before, and well, it won't happen again. That's all.
I think I'm gonna go with this one. I'm not gonna say it how they're saying it, which is kind of like... So, you want some guarantee that I won't betray you? But it's gonna be like, you want some guarantee that I'm not gonna betray you?
I don't know that you'll betray me, but there are no guarantees. Not for you, not for me. You don't have to take it personally.
I don't want to get in a fight. Looks like this is the first fight. Okay, and how am I supposed to know you're not going to betray me?
Me?
Yeah, why should I trust you?
You shouldn't. If you're smart, you won't trust anyone. Not me, not Bastila, and especially not yourself.
Oh, so that's it.
I don't need to be analyzed, thanks. Can we just get back to business?
Are you sure you don't want to talk about
it? No, I don't want to talk about it. What I want is to save the galaxy, if that's even possible. Why is whether or not I trust you or anyone so damned important to you? Why do you even care? We don't have time for this, so can we please just drop it for now? Can we pick it up later if you really must? I want to get underway.
you still don't tell me where I'm going, that's all. I just want to know. Am I going the right way? I don't know. I'm Bitch, step off. God. You can't trust blondes. Seriously, I know. I like this view. Okay, I think that went well. I didn't start a piss fight or anything. Okay, I remember this is where I bitched about the coffee. Wait a minute, let's log. Karth. He's still not fully opening up to you. If you give him some time, he'll finally learn to trust you. Okay. Nothing new. Come on, work hands. Next apartment? Should I have gone right instead of left? Low security door. Upper city north. Did we just go in a circle? Hey kid. Do I even know where I'm going? All right. We'll save over that. Okie doke. All right. See how much trouble we get in for this. Well, pick it.
On it. Done.
Aha! We are in the right section. Hey, buddy. Wait a minute. Okay. Let's check.
Please. Please don't hurt me. You don't have to kill me. I'll have Davik's money if he just gives me a little more time. Please. I don't want to die. Here. I've got 50 credits on me. That's all I've got. It's yours. Just don't tell Davik where I'm hiding, okay? I'm begging you.
What are you talking about?
You mean, you're not here to kill me? But I thought you were one of Davik's bounty hunters. If you're not here to kill me...
Excuse me.
What do you want?
I'm fucking lost. I'm trying to get to the Undercity, is that what it's called? This guy's pissing me off. Let's go this one. Maybe I can help you with your problem with Davik.
I don't think anyone can help me. I owe Davik money, and I was late with the payment. So he went to Zax in the bounty office and put a price on my head. I've been hiding here ever since. But sooner or later, someone will find me. Unless I somehow come up with another 200 credits. I'm a dead man.
I mean, I've been in that situation. That's the backstory, is I got into Pazak dead from a gambling problem. And, yeah. I know what it's like to have people wanting to kill you for money. So, yeah, here. I have money. Take it.
You'd give 200 credits to a stranger just to help them out? I don't believe it. Thank you.
Wow, that sure was generous of you. I just hope we don't end up needing those credits later on.
Now I can pay off Davik. Oh, thank you. You've saved my life. I better go give this to Davik right away.
Oh! If he's going there, follow him. Oh god, we need this. Don't go anywhere, dude. Anything else? Okay, where did you which way did he go? Okay. Follow him. Damn it, where did he go? Damn it. How do we get to the Undercity? Hang on. Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna go find out how we get to the Undercity. I will be back. Hey people, how's it going? It's just like I never left. So, Upper City. Is that west? Which way's west? We'll go this way and call it west. Hey, buddy. Oh, you bumped into me. No, I'm off.
What is this planet coming to, huh? Slummy's just walking around the Upper City.
Shouldn't you go to the Lower City where you belong, Slummy?
Oh, this is rich.
Yeah, like he said. These streets are for Upper City citizens. You better get out of the way if you know what's good for you.
Come now. Let me buy you a drink.
A drink? Hey! For a slummy, you ain't so bad. Come on, boys. This slummy's buying the next round.
No way. Forget it. No more drinks. We're late enough as it is.
Yeah. I guess you're right. Maybe next time, Slummy. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Okay. That's some cray-cray shit. Don't run into people.
The evil walks among us. The enemy is...
Droid shop. Okay, we haven't been here.
A plague spreads through our
yep,
streets.
Crazy people everywhere. Hand for just a second. This one? No, this one. No, this one. Shh, don't start anything. You let this guy watch me get naked? Karth, you're supposed to be watching me. Alright, let's see if this is
another
right.
Patrol heading down to the lower city, eh? Well, good luck. I've heard it's pretty rough down there. There's a big swoop gang war going on, you know. You better watch yourself. Those gangs will take a shot at anyone, even us. It's too bad we don't have the manpower just to sweep those slums clean.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Lower city. Brilliant. Alright. You with me, Cars?
Oh.
Yep. Walking in the middle of a gang war. Yeah.
Karadumpa kunpa yiya mokapata. Bona lai kachu. Hinkin kuno ba muli rachi kun. Tong na bun shan yunyan. Kababol pa mulji kamana.
Ijuta. Yun patisa. Himba ni chalora kun.
Yeah, bitch. That man got stabbed. You let your guard down, you dummy. Ooh, shit, biscuit. Karth, help. You're in that corner. Woohoo!
Oh, now that.
Oh, my biscuit! Where are you going? Stop! No! Volker shock stick, give me that. Is that it? Anybody else want some? Go this way. Come on, Karth. We'll go over here and talk private for a minute. Okay, that was creepy. Javier's Cantina. Sweet. Well, bouncer. Well, I. Wonder where the hideout is. I think we're gonna stop there. Let me make a save. We'll continue this tomorrow. Hopefully with new headphones. Anyway, I'll see you.